All right, we're talking about wine, Eileen. I know you enjoy this topic, too, as much as you enjoy talking about weather. Reds, whites, rosés, the best of the best out at the state competition. Sharikina Shams is there live with a little preview and maybe a toast.
Yeah, definitely a toast, Adrian. Is it ever too early for a really great glass of wine? I know this is delicious. I don't know what kind of wine they poured for me, which is probably fitting, because take a look around me and you don't know that just by looking around. The whole idea is that when this wine goes before the judges in a little while, they're not going to know the kind of wine, the winery that it came from. They're going to be judging based on what? Chief Judge Pooch Pucilowski.
They're going to be tasting these wines blind, because that's the best way of deciding whether they like the wine or not like the wine. So when you get a winner from here, you know that it was done with judges not knowing what it was that they were judging. So it's fair.
You were telling me earlier, you all go through 2,800 wines. I think you said 12,000 glasses that you go through
twice. Well, we own 12,000 glasses. We run through them a couple times. So it's unbelievable how much glasses get done here. And this is like our third day. So we're really rocking and rolling today.
You've been doing this 25 years. Anything different in terms of the judging or in terms of the wineries, the wines that have been entered?
I think I keep having more fun. As far as the wineries, I think the quality keeps getting better. These are California wines, and I think we should be proud of the wines that we've got here.
And this is the biggest competition among California wines anywhere in the state.
Well, this is probably, there's a lot of competitions that are bigger, but they bring in wines from all countries of the world.
Right.
We only have California wines. This is what we taste here, only California.
Now, what happens to the wines from here on out? The big event is coming up in July here at the State Fair, right?
Well, we have the Grape and Gourmet on July the 7th, and that's where we're going to invite 300 of these wineries, probably 600 wineries ended, but 300 of the wineries will come to the Sacramento Convention Center. We're going to open up our doors, and we're going to taste only the award-winning wine. So this is like you walk down the road, and you close your eyes, you stick out your glass, and whatever shows up, that's an award-winning wine.
It's going to be a great wine.
You can't miss. And we got 80-some restaurants. It's going to be fabulous. Fabulous.
All right, that's coming up in July.
July 7th.
For more information on that, there's tons of details on our website about the dates, the information, the ticket prices, the times. Go to our website, as always, kcra.com/morningnews. Pooch, you and me, let's toast to California wine.
I can do that.
Cheers.
Okay.
All right, great job, Sharikina.
Back to you guys
Thanks
in the
so
studio.
Much. Have a wonderful time. Maybe catch some breakfast with your wine.